Episode 4. I'll always start with a quick recap of the rules and goals. Family members only? We gotta sell them slaves. No electricity, nothing beyond it, and no enemy looting. The goals, of course? A giant shrine to Grief, who is the man in black that rescued all of our tribals from the last series, this being a sequel, and all pirate bases must be destroyed. So, last we left off, we had a crazy, relatively unbelievable rescue of Yanshui, leaving this pod here with four, or five, nice, I can count, five potential additions to our little society. So what I'm going to do right away is to cancel out a lot of the other tasks I have around the map and get everybody on board to work towards getting these pods open. Which means Chief here is... Yeah, I think everyone has some well-deserved rest. The big things that I need to do is to get everyone nicely healed up. And then probably... tend to our food situation. We're relatively low on food, if I do recall. Yes, we have about zero... Oh, no, actually, we have a bunch. We just don't have any way to power it. But it is currently frozen because it is winter time. Welcome to everyone that is showing up in the channel live and on time. Thank you for your attendance, for sure. And what we're going to do here is accelerate time as fast as I can while still maintaining my productivity. Which is tricky because, of course, you know, I really, really need to make sure that the work gets done. But, oh, yes, the Nightbot. Thank you, Nightbot. The work gets done, but of course, Wanderer joins. Oh, yet another slave, I think. Yes. Okay. Hello, Ligua, Gazelle. Another willing... You know, it's funny. I keep... Last episode, we had a bunch of the pod people sort of land at our community here. And I was thinking to myself, why do they keep landing? Because we have a lot of pawns. Why does the storyteller think I need more? And here we are, yet again, them landing over and over and over. I'm really not sure what's going on and why the storyteller thinks I need so many people, but... yeah. I guess the storyteller thinks I am some sort of, mass murderer of my own people or something, I don't know. Alright, so what we are doing right now is cranking out a bunch of these simple meals. Ideally, I would add some veggies to it, but the issue is we are very limited in the amount of vegetable calories that we have around the map. So I'm going to have Yanshui and Leth haul some berries. And hopefully we can get some fine meals as well. I also have the ability to make pemmican, so once we're done with the other meals, I'm going to just keep throwing pemmican at the problem. Chief is here to get rid of some of the tattered apparel. Pretty much everybody's wearing tattered apparel. There is almost no exception. Let's see, hauling Lancer to dump stockpile. Alright, I need to change this dump stockpile to not include corpses. So zero, you can haul steel. Trek, hauling does. Wildlife, let's stop killing them because I think we have enough meat. Is Lagoa a family member? No. In fact, they should not be constructing chunks. They need to immediately go into the prison population. So what I'm going to do here is... No, you don't get to just put your... You don't get to wear my clothing. Let's go ahead and have them drop everything they own. I'm going to forbid those meals, have them stand ready to be arrested or imprisoned. You know what, actually? Let's do this smart, right? Like, why not? Anesthetize. Evil, but smart. Alright, so zero will affect those anesthetization. And then they will be asleep and won't be able to put up a fight to stop us from arresting them. Oh, is that not the case? Maybe you can arrest someone that's sleeping but also a person of your community. I didn't realize that, but you know what? That's okay. I'll make do. Oh, kick him out of bed. Okay. Is that what I needed to do? No, I only get the rescue, not the not anything else. Nice idea. It's too bad it didn't work. Let's see. So we need to make prison pods for the prison in here. Trek, what are you working on? You are playing the game of Okay, that's not exactly what I had in mind. I could cryo sleep him. I just don't have an empty cryopod. All the cryopods are currently full of people. So I think I'm just going to wait for him to wake up. And then I'll toss him into prison the old-fashioned way with one of my wardens doing the work. Another thing I should prep is spike traps. And then if I have spike traps, what is this, pet zone? Let's not allow the pets to walk on said traps. I think they should all be set to pet zone. Yes, they are. I could try to make him so distraught that he goes crazy, putting him in some sort of terrible restriction or whatever, but honestly, I'll just arrest him the old-fashioned way. Why treat him any differently than the other slaves that we add to our community? I'll just bash him with a head like I do everybody else. Chief here, I've been working to the point of starvation, so let me go fix that. Let's see, work for Yanshui or Trek. Trek is going to stop cooking. Yanshui is going to cook more. Trek, I think, will be... Okay, building the granite walls of the future kitchen. This kitchen is not that great because it will get dirty constantly, but we'll make do. Alright, Lugu is back up. Leth, go arrest. How far are you... Oh. I'll wait for Leth to do a return trip here. Day is mining as well. We need to give Leth back his clothing, but I'll get around to that. Alright, so Leth is back. Lagua, you are going to be arrested. Oh, and no fight. Love it. Alright, so Lagua's in prison. We'll be doing reduce resistance. And... Yep. Keep pets away from the Luciferium. Pets won't consume Luciferium. Actually, nothing is set to consume Luciferium by default. It is treated as a medicine, much like Panoxicillin or whatever it's called. And not like a drug. It's not a recreational drug. So I actually had a comment on that about YouTube today. And yeah, that is the case. Someone's already... Okay, that's gross. Come on now. I'm trying to haul... Okay, that chunk did move. Cancel, delete. What am I trying to do here? This zone needs to go away. Alright, so that was a tip. Someone had a small tip, but a tip nonetheless that was impeding movement. That was APV that mentioned that. Blue Wind, amongst other people, I think, also said I should not do away with my... I should not do away with my cryosleep caskets. They could prove useful, especially in the case of slavery. So that's a very good point as well. As for my slave run, right now, my my current goal is to unbox, for lack of a better term, this area. But if you think I should do the slave run instead, you can let me know, and I'll reprioritize my tasks. I do have some item quests out here for anti-grain warheads. A little strange considering I can't make use of them, as IEDs are locked behind electricity research. So I'll probably not be going for either, because it's just not something I particularly need skill-wise. Looks like the kitchen is coming together. So you guys can decide. Should I pop open the Ancient Danger sooner or later, or should I focus on slave runs, or whatever else you think I should work on? I'm open for input. Another thing I should also consider, now that it is getting colder, and it's the sort of mid-autumn, is putting a better door on this granite door area so that it opens and closes quicker, like a wood door, and then it will protect this from being sniped by potential animals. So I'm going to do that next. Looks like Ancient Danger is coming in as the preferred choice. Totally okay with that. So I canceled all of the mining in lieu of encouraging my pawns to work towards the Ancient Danger task. So that works for me. Item stash, a bionic leg. That is actually really good. It's only being guarded by two enemies, so I'm going to keep that in mind. It also has an LMG, which would dramatically increase the potential DPS of my my crew here. So that's really cool. Overwhelmingly, you guys are saying Ancient Danger, so I'm all for that. I will get on that pronto. What are you all working on? Trek is rebuilding these traps. The traps are really important to have done because it is potentially my what keeps me alive. So I'm going to let's see. Build, copy, okay. Yep. And what I was doing over here is let's copy these settings. I was having a little uninstall zone here, so I'm going to put that down. Let's call this trap 5. Paste the settings. So up to 6 traps. That's pretty good. Trap 6 and paste the settings. We have a lot of steel now because day's only job. Oh! Hi, Wolf Bear. Thank you for the bits. Welcome to all of you that are just tuning in. Greatly appreciated, of course. Alright, so when we create the traps, we'll just uninstall them in place. And then we can install these traps sort of however many we need given the danger of the potential raid. So it's like the on-demand strength of traps. And what's cool is with this whole zone or whatever you want to call it, we can very, very easily reinstall them on a drop of a hat. Okay. Lagua, you, Mr. Prisoner, let's change something around here. It's in health. Oh, they're set for simple meals. What does simple meals mean? And that's my next question. Simple meals means simple meals. I have no idea why they handed him fine meals, but whatever. Okay, Chief, I want you deconstructing all this and not just one at a time. Yan Shui's cranking out as much fine and simple meals as she can. I think because it's sort of, it's not frozen anymore. I don't want to make any more simple meals. Oh, there you go, Chief. That's what I'm talking about. I'm just going to forbid all this construction material for now. Until I am ready to add the walls here. So the concept here is I need to I need to neutralize the people in here, potentially. The best way to do it is through the use of Heatstroke. The only problem is I don't have Molotovs. And I'm sort of supposed to. I like how Day has been spending his entire day constructing that one little door. A point of pride, maybe? I don't know. So, I'm supposed to, well, what do you guys think about sort of magically adding in Molotovs? I could even spend, I could expel, I don't know, a stack of wood or two to make it so that I feel like I've earned them or whatever. But that's up to you, of course. Because the idea here is I'm not really going to be able to heat stroke them without Molotovs. Because setting up campfires only gets so hot. And raiders can just like randomly light things on fire, but players can't. Which I find a little weird. Oh, so that's really weird. When we remove these floors, they turn into marsh. Yeah, I'll just remove them all anyway. If you're having trouble getting the video, part of the reason, or part of the problem is, I'm not a Twitch partner, and although I very much would like to be, that will require me to have a lot more reliable viewership numbers, because that's pretty much all Twitch cares about. And that means that once I get that partnership, you will be able to see me in much, much better detail, but the ETA on that is sort of up to all you and less up to me. So what I'm doing here is, I guess I really shouldn't have removed all those floors. I'm going to create little micro prison cells. Let's see, with their individual, maybe granite doors, because I'm not an idiot and I know how hard people like to bash. And I'll cut a hole here. Alright, so those are all the little cells, and that will keep them in. And keep them safe from themselves. They're even marble, right? I so friendly that I made them marble. Alright, the kitchen area is now protected from wildlife. As much as I'd like a light source in there, there's really no way to have a light source that doesn't generate heat. So I'm going to leave it dark. It will take a little bit longer to cook, but whatever. As for all the Europeans that are in the channel right now, I am absolutely positively planning on a European-friendly Twitch stream. It is currently planned and in the works, so all you gotta do is wait. I don't wanna definitively announce an ETA, but all you gotta do is wait, and soon there will be something for you to watch at a much more friendly time, like more your 8 p.m. than your 1 a.m. I hope that will be good. Labrador retrievers join. This is a common theme. So female, male, female. Okay, no one look. Nothing happened. As for training, yes, let's get them trained up. I feel like if anyone should be butchered for food, it should be Bratwurst and not Richard. But, yeah. You know, actually, I'll keep them alive and I'll sell them. It's, quote-unquote, dog slavery. They'll probably not exceed the price tag of Lagua and Tony, so I'm not going to violate any rules here. Another problem I have right now is that I am crafting, let's see, can I do this better? I'm going to move this over here. I don't want the prisoners to have access to this stuff, so let's go ahead and copy this setting and paste. And then we will bring to stockpile one. temp clothes. And that way, we're not just making stuff for the prisoners. We should move those prisoners pretty soon. Alright, so the prison cells are coming together. Chief is still working on... Ooh, guys, don't look. Chief is still working on having backup clothing. The tattered clothing that we have, we're getting through. That wooden plate is tattered. Let's go through all of them. So, wow. Zero Day is barely wearing pants. At this point, he probably looks more like Tarzan than anything else. And I don't really have any warm stuff. Alright, after these pants, Chief, you should go to sleep. He is cranking out wonderful stuff. We do have dogs that are, are you trained? Yeah, you're trained. You should go to Pet Zone. All my other pets need to go to Pet Zone too. Or maybe temp pets. As for organs, yes. If you remove organs from prisoners, you devalue your prisoners. The whole point is we're selling them into slavery. We're not selling organs, just the people. So that is very much the reason why I'm not pulling organs out of them. That and we're slavers, but I don't know. We're not that evil. Alright, so if I want to keep my pets away from the meals, I'll just paint it like this, and hopefully they'll not eat the important stuff. In fact, I can keep some forbidden meat there so that they have access to that meat. Yan Shui, you're making pemmican. Alright, let's take a look. Zero should be working on the walls. Good. Have I planted any herbal yet? No, I have not. But it's also 30 degrees out, so it's not like if I planted it right now, it would matter. It's too cold for herbal. So Trek's leveling up. What I also need to do is to make sure that I'm protected, which means finishing this wall, because otherwise they can just get around my trap corridor. Alright, so Leth is really busy training Bratwurst. You know, maybe I don't want to train them if I'm just going to sell them, right? I'll train them in obedience. But not anything else. Could I repurpose the prison into the Inch of Danger into prison? I could, but it's really, really far from anywhere that's useful to me. Which is sort of the problem. Tony got an infection. From frost. Oh, serious frostbite. Okay. No meds. Let's go ahead and we can very easily remedy that with some construction. Chief, you're close. I wasn't really paying attention. I figured if he was cold, I'd notice sooner. I clearly did not. Zero. That means that you're on deck, I think. So the prison cells are slowly forming. And then I do have to figure out how to make them super cold. So I think I'm going to have to use Molotovs. I don't really foresee another solution. And then on top of that, I think the best way to do this is to vent these. Which kind of sucks because it means it's a serious, serious weak point. But as long as we have our constructors sort of guarding those weak points, I don't know. It might become a problem. We'll just have to wait and see. Sadistic Rage on Tony, who's already sick. Cool. Well, Leth, the rat basher that he is ready to throw down on Lagua. I don't think he's a rat basher anymore. He needs to get promoted. Actually, Tony might be winning. That'd be really funny. Sadistic Rage and losing. So at this point, I can unforbid that. No longer enraged. Why are you punching me? Yeah, don't punch me. Oh, we destroyed a finger. Alright, sorry, Zero, we just added a lot of work for you, but, you know, whatever. You're good at it. Another thing I could do is, not that I really care particularly about the comfort of these prisoners, but they do rest better when they're in a bed. And I don't want my money's worth to lose value or whatever. So I will, I'll actually make nice and try to heal them up. Another thing I'm going to do, which seems crazy, but while we're repairing the doors and whatnot, I don't want to be soaking wet. So I'm actually going to add some bridges there as well. A lot of work, but should pay off. Looks like we're getting a pretty good amount of pemmican as well from all the berries that we've been collecting, which is great. Zero is getting his wonderful medicine training. I still have... Okay, you still need to do Lagua. What are you... Tending with meds? No, thank you. I still have yet to make enough to get rid of this tattered apparel. I still have an insane amount of tattered apparel. So that's something else I'm going to work on. Chief, thank you for showing up. Alright, two excellent beds are going to be a whole lot better than what I got going on here in terms of immunity gain, etc., etc. Why do they keep getting nice? Oh, yes. He was actually on all meals. I noticed. Okay. Looking good. Rice plant died because of the cold. So what do you think? I'll poll you guys real quick about the use of making one Molotov. Not for weaponry, but to burn up corpses that we don't want and to heat stroke the prisoners. Is it cheating? Is it allowed? If you say it's not allowed, I can try to neutralize the prisoners some other way. But yeah, I'll leave that up to you. Okay, these dogs, are you being fed sufficiently? Is Leth actually tending to you? Because once we do the training does mean that they eat. So they're sort of being hand-fed. So let's see. I'm trying to get a quick poll there. Maybe Klein, if you could tally it up vaguely, roughly. Doesn't need to be a perfect science, but just the yays or nays. You know how it works. Alright, let's take a look at our progress here. Oh, it's looking good. It's actually looking pretty good. Alright, I'm going to work a little bit on these marble walls. Hopefully Day stops walking where I'm working. Ugh, everyone's doing it. So the issue is, you could say beat them up like a real slaver. I'm not saying that there are slaves in there. In fact, I'm almost telling you that there aren't slaves. Not to spoil anything. Cover your ears in hindsight if you didn't want to know that. Okay, so clearly we don't need any more shirts, because there's two excellent shirts sitting there. Let's see. Make dusters. Do until I have two. Make with only leathers. Only allowed ingredients. Only chief. And drop. And then, of course, what do I have these? 95 or above? Normal and above? Okay, I can do that again. 95 and normal and above. I don't think we have a lot of materials to make toques. But everyone's wearing one right now. Yeah, the issue is, like, raiders can obviously set things on fire as much as they please, right? But I, for some reason or another, can't. It's really strange to me that, that I'm not allowed to... Okay, wow, this is a really weird... I'm not allowed to just, like, right-click, set things on fire. Especially if you have, like, a pyromaniac, you know, if you're a pyromaniac, you should be able to set whatever you want on fire, in my opinion. But, you know, that's just my two cents. Okay, I'm tired of being wet while, traveling to the area here, so... Who's got the medical emergency? How bad is it? Am I gonna have to... No, I don't have to cut off your finger. Alright, so Chief is working on the pants. Almost. They're dog leather pants. Don't tell the Huskies. Don't tell the Labradors. Dog leather I always found a little interesting. Oh, no, I was wrong about the animals. So Tippy here has a luciferium addiction. Oh, you know why? It's because of the calories that that can offer. That's what's going on. They are starving, so they look to luciferium to for calories. Okay, well, that's good to know. I'm trying to think of a place for them that won't be problematic. For now, I'm just going to put it up in this corner. And I can always just sell that dog. Luciferium is going up in that corner, and it's not a pet allowed zone. And that was what preferred. Just needs to be high. Alright. Luciferium is leaving the premises. Oh, we got a raid coming. A really simple raid. I always click through those messages really fast. They're attacking immediately. Okay. Yan Shui is dreadfully not close to the base. Let's see. I don't think I'm going to install any of these traps. I don't think I'll need them. Oh, thanks, Krunk, for the sub there. So let's see. I should probably have Yan Shui return back to the base. All of my animals I'm going to put into temp pets. Keep them protected. Even though it's a small raid, I'm going to take it seriously. Yan Shui doesn't have a bow. Chief, as much as you are capable of violence and whatnot, maybe I'll have you stay here? I'm going to have Chief just do some more construction. I don't need all hands on deck, just most. Speaking of most hands... As far as a luciferium addiction, luciferium, although it's deadly if you don't get enough, it's pretty forgiving as well. You have a long, long time for it to be a problem. Okay, you're already shooting me. I didn't realize that Leth would take the long way. What I really need is Trek up here to level the odds. Because Leth can't run very fast due to a peg leg. Now, as soon as Latch goes down, Kiko's going to run. So I'm going to actually send Trek to close in on Kiko. Because I want slaves. Alright, they're already fleeing. Let's see. You shall not get away. In before Trek dies instantly. Ouch. You wouldn't be incorrect, but ouch. Oh, wow. Thanks, Trek. Where do we shoot him? In the brain. In the brain. One shot, one through the skull, one through the head, destroyed the brain. Thank you, Trek, for proving that you are not a pushover. That was a nice shot. Unfortunately, that's one less slave I can enslave. This other guy died because he just got bashed to death. But he did bring us some beer, so thank you. Also, I don't know what I'm doing. Forget the graves. I should just feed these to my hounds, right? Be a Ramsay Bolton, right? All right, so raider, whoa, caps lock. Raider corpses. Now that it's cold enough to do this, might as well do this. So allow fresh of human likes that are not colonists. Cool. And yes. Animals. Pet zone. And then that means I can also keep the pets completely out of my kitchen. Completely clear the kitchen and no problems there at all. So let's start hauling these. Well, Day won't haul. Zero, you can haul. And hauling them. And why did I put them in here? Because I can slap... What is this? Slate? I can slap a door on this and keep it away from wildlife. Two doors, even. Maybe I should start... If you're gonna, a lot of people say, hey everybody, Rodimon here. I feel like Michael from Vsauce. Alright, so Tony is over his infection, as I thought he'd be. Yan Shui did not even contribute to that fight. She didn't even get her bow in time. Mad hares. Alright, how many mad hares are there? Are you mad? No, you're not even mad. Okay, you're mad. Death by a thousand bites sucks. But I think it's just one mad hare. No, it's two. And one is just about on Chief. Chief, go hide from the one hare. But, you know, I don't want to get infected from a lot of little bites, so... So, hashtagged ain't gonna eat me. Ooh! Trek, where'd you shoot this one? The spine. Trek's on a roll. Alright, so this stupid hare can't eat me in here. Go away, hare. You can't get me. Another thing they realize is if they're trying to break out, I should probably own all the walls. Alright, Mr. Trek, will you go help Chief? Oops. No, don't miss. Oh, Trek's dead. Prime the holy hand grenade. His armor. Okay. He's fine. He's alive. I overreacted. I apologize. How's your favorite little rat basher? Leth, you're doing okay? That bionic leg would be particularly useful in this group. You know, with two peg legs and all. Just saying. Haven't forgotten about that, item quest thing. God, stop doing it. You're, like, around all your siblings. It's wrong. It's just wrong. Zeke, I don't want my prisoners to beat each other up. I just want to sell them. I might be cruel, but I'm not like, Oh, does it really require good meds? I don't think it does. When did Day become a doc, by the way? Yeah, no, I don't even... Stop. Your wife is a doc. You are not a doctor. The plague doctor's a doctor. We'll let the plague doctor do her job. Alright, so these corpses, if they're being eaten, missing body parts, 13 to 14% alike. Yes, they are a source of calories. That's good. I have not set up work priorities for the zombie. What do you mean the zombie? I have a bunch of proper work priorities. Oh, Yan Shui? Yeah, no, you're right, actually. She has some basic stuff here. No, she more or less has her work priorities. She's got cooking over research. I think she's all set. There was a little bit of error there. Dave became a doctor when he was the only one standing, says Angel. Yeah, you're not wrong. Absolutely not wrong. Day was the last. Well, he wasn't so much standing, he was sort of like upright. I wouldn't really say that he was truly standing because he had plague and flu, which sounds like a really delicious combination. So one thing I need to do is start to crank out these granite chunks. So Day's gonna do it. 'Cause I don't really need mining, and that's the only other thing he really does. He is a constructor, but I don't really need him to do a whole lot of construction. All right, let's see. I want to move those chunks as they block me, at least this one. And now we're building the bridge. Okay, we don't need to fill this anymore. I'm just trying to keep people's feet dry as they tend to prisoners. It is somewhat of an arduous task to control the will the pod people. It takes a long time. I've done it in the past, and I've screwed up in the past. Klein, what is the total count? Pretty much the yays have it. I'll be allotted one Molotov, I think. Let me know if I'm correct about that, but I was glancing over, and I think that was the consensus. Nine to two. Okay. Trek. So the bridges are done. Now that we can stay dry, because another one of the big things is when you're constantly in the wet, in the cold, you're going to be angry, right? So it seems silly to make all those bridges. I really should have just left all those marble parts intact, but now they're all going to stay dry, which is good. It's like cornhole. I'm just going to disallow sewing. So once I'm ready, I'll put the requisite Molotov in place. Man, my home zone is all sorts of weird. Molotov gifted by the gods. Yes, pretty much. All right, I'm just going to add the walls to the home zone, but nothing else. In fact, let's turn off auto home zoning because it can be pretty weird, and it is being pretty weird. I really don't want to clean up random water or whatever. And I know I have some little blips and mistakes here, but all right, there we go. Let's do some painting. Like, every random person's grave doesn't need to be its own home zone. Well, there's caribou here, so let's go mush up some caribou. At this point, we're just waiting on about 100 granite to make the doors. Day's already made almost half of it. A Twitch poll would be really helpful. All of the sort of functionality that you think I'm missing, definitely stick around, hit me up, and let me know what you think should be there and isn't, and I can get to it. It's hard to do midstream, of course, because, you know, I'm not really going to be able to, Why are they offering me advanced components? That's a really nice trade, which I might do. But advanced components is a really dumb reward for someone that doesn't even have electricity. Trek just likes firing his gun. If you think moderators... Is poll something in generic? Or do you need... I guess what I'm trying to ask is, do you have access to the polls already? Because if so, Klein, you happen to be a moderator. Just pointing that out. Okay, so we probably want to, let's see, wood floor. I'll put a wood floor there, and then we're going to want to stockpile. We're going to want to keep this door closed and put a stockpile of wood here. I'll call it wood too. Where is my other wood pile? This whole thing, this isn't wood. Stuff. Yes. Alright, so this is going to be wood for the burning. If I need extra wood, I probably don't need the zone that large. Let's see. Clear all raw resources of wood. And this is all going to be floors that I'm going to burn up to make it hot. And I'm going to have torches in this area so that I can repair in the light. So that I'm repairing quick. And we're almost ready to go. If you're wondering what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to heat stroke the occupants of the pods so that they don't put up much of a fight. I don't want to bash them to death. I just want to have them faint, basically. So we're almost done here. All that's left is... I think we're really running out of room. All that's really left is... to build that floor and to haul all the other stuff out. Animal sleeping spots. We'll put them there. Thanks for the bits, Wolf. Great stockpile name of just stuff. Yeah, I mean, it was called wood, and it has cloth and stuff in it, so I was a little confused by that. Alright, Chief, as much as you want to eat your meal, you are quite the constructor, so. And this should probably contain the fire to not burn my bridge, hopefully. So another thing I need to do is home zone. I need to not put the fire out here, right? Because we want it to burn. Ooh, Chief. Major break risk. I've been asking too much of you, haven't I? I do that a lot with my pawns. I just keep pushing them until they snap. Need to learn to be a little bit more friendly, don't I? Okay, so that's nicely painted now. Yeah, my storage labels are really complicated here. This is general. Really? A rat went mad on top of Chief. That's just annoying. Randy is trying to make me get bit a lot. Is all I'm reading out of this situation. Yo, don't eat my caribou. That's what's happening. They're eating my caribou. So we went from having a potential mood break to now being bit a bunch. So that's nice. I think unless I have any serious injuries, I'm not going to use meds for anything because I have a very seriously limited amount of meds. Leveled up in medical. So we're just about ready, right? I think come daybreak, we'll be good to go. So here's the thing. The yays have it. I'm going to put a Molotov cocktail right here. Oh, look at that. I wonder where that came from. So luckily it's been super cold. I don't know if that's lucky or not, but that does allow us to keep our food pretty well. We do have a bunch of pemmican, just in case. What I need to start doing, need material. Oh, is this... This thing is so, like, chewed up that I don't think I can butcher it. That's pretty funny. Thank you for the straw poll there, Klein. It's got... Oh, no, stop, Tippy. Tippy. What are you doing? I spawned it there, and then Tippy's like, you know what? This needs to go into the stockpile. Well, you're a good dog, but you're wrong. What is it? In grenades? Yes. There it is. Tippy, bring that back. If you're wondering what I look like, yeah, I do have some videos that have face cam. Okay, now, poor Tippy. He's bringing it all the way back. I also should keep an eye on these timber wolves because we know what keeping megafauna that is hungry not in check looks like. Now, I did say that I would go ahead and open up this ancient danger, so let's go ahead and do that. The problem is, man, this is a real problem. I need Chief, right? Because he's Mr. Repairer, and with no Chief, with Chief in a really, really bad mood, it's going to be really challenging to repair stuff in time. Luckily, he's doing a burning passion for his work and putting clothing on people's, I would say backs, but really legs. So that part's good. Let's have him consume some PEM, or maybe just consume a nice meal. And back to making pants. Alright, his mood has definitely... significantly, measurably improved. At the end of these pants, I'm gonna go pop that open. So, popping this open means bringing my constructors, Chief, Trek, hell, everyone. Chief might want a weapon. Bring everyone down here. Oh boy, I think the chat's been going crazy again. Alright, so everyone has a weapon. Yes. My animals should be, also be prohibited from this area. Just, I really don't want them, like, wandering into a prison cell in the middle of the process. That would be funny, but bad. Zero has the Molotovs here. I figure he added everyone already to this community by resurrecting them all. We'll give him the honors. Trek will get ready for some repairs. Chief's going to be ready for repairs. The vents, of course, are the really, really, really weak points, but I think they're going to be necessary. Now, the other issue is heatstroke affects me just as much as it affects them. Fortunately for me, I can dip on out of here if I need to, right? I can leave, whereas others may not be able to. All right, Zero, let's light this up. We want to get this place nice and hot. It's technically indoors. Let's check the roof. Yes, so it's all indoors. That's good. And now... equip. And I'm going to open this one with Leth. Ooh, I have to open it up from the bottom? Okay, I changed my mind. I'm going to open up this one, because I'll be able to exit faster. Alright, here we go. There's my... Oh, let's get this closed. Oh, you want to eat? That's okay. Alright, so we're starting to get burned from the superheat. I think I made it a little too hot. Good job, guys, but let's try to cool it down a little bit. I don't need to bake people. I just need to oh god, it's getting super, super hot. Fudge. Okay, let's put the heat out for now. two of them are already downed, so what I'm going to do here is this is going to be the new prison. Yes, I know it's near Luciferium. We're going to have to fix that. I don't think prisoners would eat that, but let's not take risks because I did just have a dog do it. All right, little heat stroke, some burns. We'll work on the burns. Everyone take a deep breath. Let's pop these doors open real quick. We've got Zelda. So let me introduce you to all these new people. Zelda, Klein, Wolf, Angel, and Jimmy. All getting heat stroke and some burns. We're going to try to remedy the burns like as fast as I can. Because they're hitting everyone. This is just a lot of medical practice, right? Oh, you know what? They're just opening the doors. All of that prep and they're just popping these doors open like they don't even exist. Okay, so if that's the case, there is no need for me to harm myself anymore. I'm just gonna have to try to arrest people. Alright, so maybe not someone with a big bashy weapon. Alright, Jimmy came willingly. Leth, you have a big... Oh, actually, it needs to be someone faster. Let's go ahead. Capture Zelda. Yanshui, can you try to arrest Wolf? Chief, stand by in case we need help. Alright, came willingly. Try to arrest Angel, reserved by Angel. Angel's trying to arrest herself, so that's strange. Everyone came willingly, cool. Klein, I don't not see you there, so I'm gonna go capture you too. Leth feels a little left out, but I know how evil bashing my own friendlies can be, so I'm not gonna do that. So the advantage of having these cryosleep pods, I'm not going to deconstruct them because they're a great prison for my prisoners. So I think keeping my prison where they are is fine, but if I need to keep prisoners long term, I can do that as well. Oh boy. Alright, so that... I managed to do that under the hours mark, and I can breathe a little deep considering that they're all alive. Zero is going to have to tend to them immediately. But, prisoner, no meds. And Zero, get back there. So we'll try to do triage here. You know, prioritize who gets what and how fast. Also, let's make them comfortable because it's going to be cold in there. So I'm going to put some furniture. We'll get them proper beds as well. So, here's the thing is, they are all siblings, as you can see here. Every single one of them is a sibling. Which is why I was trying to treat them so nicely. Hope I didn't give it away. What else do they need? That's about it. Tables. Oh, they need beds. I'm going to make the beds out here and then move them in when they're excellent. Alright, so Zelda is not going to die. Cool. I also need to patch myself up because little burns like this can definitely get infected pretty easily. Let's see. Klein was also... Oh, he's already tending to Klein. Klein should be no meds. It's not that I don't want them to have meds. It's that, well, to be blunt and honest, I just don't have a lot of meds. Chief, let's have you work on the campfire. We don't want them getting hypothermia. The psychic drone ended, which is really fortunate. Uh, Then I want to set them all up to be recruited at their various difficulties. Okay, a lot of the burn victims are now fully healed. What are your needs? Oh, you have high rest needs, but I'll let you sleep. Change all to recruitment. Yes, I just saw that. I had already thought of that. Before I let people rest. Resurrection psychosis. What? I don't want to be psychotic. Why? Why? Oh, man. Alright, I'm getting zero up to just patch up the rest of them. Someone's being chased. I don't think I'm gonna bring in any more people at the moment. I have a lot of mouths to feed. In fact, at this point, I should really think about... Cool. Speaking of a lot of mouths to feed, thanks, Trek. I think Randy heard me and sent you on a food binge. Oh, Angel had a considerable amount of blood loss. So all these, they're all patched up now. Good. And I don't have any infections yet either, which is really good. I'm quite fortunate at that. Alright, this barracks sucks. It's full of blood and dirt. Chief is getting patched up. Yes, they are all family members. This is... It wasn't a product of incest. They all share the same parent. To be fair. But I'm just about out of time. Yeah, in fact, my chat is trying to inform me. You're calling out the hours as if you don't want more content. But before I go, I wanted to mention something. So first off, thanks for everyone showing up, turning out, and supporting this channel. Absolutely appreciate it. Deep, deep appreciation. That is why I've added 5 new people that are all subscribers and patrons of mine to the fold here. I, of course, have to recruit them. But that aside, I do have a... new Twitch series on the horizon, and if you would like input about it, all you got to do is hop on Discord. I'll be sitting in chat for a little bit after this stream ends, and drop me your ideas for a RimWorld Twitch series. So thank you all for watching. I'll catch you all later, I guess Thursday if you're tuning in then. Adios.